pass through the channel, the electrical potential energy is used to make ATP through chemiosmosis. Oxygen plays the role as the final electron acceptor. And then in the mitochondrial matrix, an electron and a proton are transferred to oxygen, reducing it to water.